Now, we all know how hard it is to work the transitions when you're in the middle of a vicious oil painting jock fight, which is why you have me. Talented, yes, Jesus, definitely handsome, thank you, big brain, no sh**.
Start off by mixing 2 to 3 piles of paint with your palette knife, and then take your brush and work into the darker value. Apply it on the painting in the correct shape. Return to your palette, and with a different brush, grab some of the lighter color and place it accordingly. If the light and dark colors are not close in value, do not blend them on the canvas because they will become milky. Instead, return once again to your trusty palette, and this time, create a shade in between your light and dark, and just add a touch of color to bring some vibrancy into the midtone. Apply this between the light and dark value on the painting, and watch your transition explode into life.
Trust me when I tell you this information can save your life. Oh!